Miss Minnie Lee Stone taught us public school music. We did have us some fine times in there. That's why I'm cultured enough to understand good music now, is because I had public school music at East Fork Consolidated High School. I remember one morning we were in there and Miss Minnie Lee was teaching us how to sing this song, Juanita. But it ain't spelt Juanita. It's spelt another way with a J-U-N something. And James Henry Hebert, one of the soloists in the public school music class, had missed the class the day before this, and we were singing this Juanita song. And Christine and Raynell and my brother Sonny and a bunch of them over yonder on the first side of the room were supposed to say, Nita. And me and John and Marcel and James Henry Hebert was supposed to say, Wahahanita. So when they said, Nita, old James Henry said, John Jeter. And it broke up the public school music class. In fact, Miss Minnie Lee Stone whooped him a little bit.